Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you the right way of washing your skin, of using a face wash, because I've seen people do this wrong all the time. People don't know how to wash their face properly. People don't know how to use a face wash properly. And face wash is a step that you do every single day. It's a skincare step that you probably do like twice or thrice a day. So if you're doing your skincare so frequently and if you're doing it wrong, it's very damaging for your skin. If you use your face wash wrong, it can cause excessive drying of your skin, especially like if you're ripping all of the oils off your skin. It can cause the signs of aging to speed up and your skin might start looking older very, very soon. It might cause a lot of redness, irritation, itchiness. It might also lead to acne in certain cases and a lot other skin problems. So you really need to know how to wash your face because it's a skincare step that you do every single day. So why not just do it right? So I'm gonna be showing you the right way of washing your skin, and I'm also gonna be talking about the don'ts, the things that you need to avoid while washing your skin. So firstly, I'm just gonna put all of my hair off my face. The first mistake that people make while using a face wash, well, I've usually seen bloggers make this mistake all the time on Instagram or on YouTube. So they apply face wash on a dry face, which is so wrong. You need to like wet your face first. You need to splash water on your skin once before you can apply a face wash on it. You cannot use it on dry skin. You have to dilute it, and the right way to dilute it is to mix it with water. Even while applying shampoo on your hair, you have to mix it with water. You cannot just apply shampoo on its own, because that way either a face wash or a shampoo, whatever you're using, it's very harsh for your skin and for your hair. So make sure that you dilute it first. So right now I'm in my studio setup. I can't really splash water on my skin, but I'm gonna use a spray bottle. So I'm just gonna spray some water on my skin. Next up, I'm gonna take a little bit of face wash on my hand. Here I'm using this Mama Earth Vitamin C face wash. The second mistake that people make is taking too much of face wash on their hand. So they take a coin size amount of it, which is way too much for your entire face. That much amount is like, you know, sufficient to cleanse your entire body. You don't need so much of face wash to clean just, you know, this much of area of your face. So you need a pea size amount. So this is the right amount. So I'm just gonna like rub it in between my hands and foam it up. Most people just apply it directly on their face, but you know, you need to dilute it really well. You need to like, you know, get it ready before you can apply it on your face. So now that it's all foamed up, I'm just gonna apply it on my face and start massaging it in circular motions. Now again, another thing that people do wrong is that they just apply the face wash on their cheeks, on their chin, on their upper lips, nose, under their eyes, on their forehead, and they're done. But that's not how it works. You need to apply it on every corner of your face, because especially like when you wear makeup, you apply a foundation into your hairline, you apply it into your side locks, your blush, your contour, everything goes up till here, and then you apply foundation on your neck, on your jawline, and everywhere. So you need to like clean all of these areas really well. You need to remove every bit of dirt, makeup residue, oil, and everything from your skin completely. So you need to like bring the face wash up to the corners of your face, and you only want to massage the face wash on your face and on your neck for a maximum of 30 to 40 seconds. Don't really stretch it up to like 1 or 2 minutes. That's too much washing for your face. That's like overwashing. So you just want to do it for like 30 to 40 seconds max, and then wash it off using water. Do not like follow the bloggers that you see on Instagram who just wipe off their face with a wet cloth. That's not the correct way of removing a face wash. You need to splash water on your skin and keep splashing water, keep rubbing your skin until you know, all of the soap or all of the face wash is removed completely. So I'm just gonna like splash water, remove the face wash, and get back. So I'm done washing my face and all of the face wash is completely off my skin. So now it's time to dry my skin, and you want to use like a towel maybe a tissue or any gentle piece of cloth to dry your skin. Another mistake that people make is that they rub their face with a towel, which is completely wrong because that's very harsh for your skin. That can irritate your acne if you have any acne. That can cause over drying of your skin. That can cause rashes on your skin, and it's just not good, especially for sensitive skin. So you want to pat it dry very gently. You want to like treat your skin very gently. You want to pamper it. You want to treat it like your baby. The next mistake that people make after washing their face is to skip the moisturizing part, which is so wrong. And usually oily skin people do this because they think that all of the excessive oils are off their skin after using the face wash. And why apply more products and make your skin look greasy? Well, there are always lightweight moisturizers available in the market, oil-free moisturizers. We have serums available which are so lightweight, so you can opt for these kind of moisturizers if you have oily skin and if you don't want that oily, greasy, chip-chip-a-hut wala look on your skin. But it's very important to hydrate your skin, because by washing your skin you have ripped off a lot of oils of your skin, and your skin does require some moisturizer. So I'm going to be using this Mama Earth Skin Illuminate Face Serum today. This is a very good option for a lightweight serum. It's very lightweight, it's non-oily, and it gets absorbed into your skin very quickly. So I'm just going to rub it in between my fingers and then apply it all over my skin. And as I'm already applying it, it's already like absorbed into my skin. It is so lightweight. And let me just show you the texture of my skin. As you can see, it doesn't look oily, it doesn't look greasy. So it's a very lightweight formulation, and it's so perfect for oily skin and for the summers. So those are all of the steps that you need to follow while washing your face, and all of the don'ts that you need to avoid completely while using a face wash. Another thing that you want to keep in mind is that while selecting a face wash, you want to be very wise. You want to select it depending on your skin type and the weather conditions. So if it's the summertime or the monsoons, then you can go for a nice foaming face wash, and if it's the winter time, you can go for a hydrating face wash. Likewise, if you have oily skin or normal skin or combination skin, you can go for a foaming face wash, and if you have dry skin, you might want to stick to a hydrating face wash. The face wash that I use today, that is this Mama Earth Vitamin C face wash, is suitable for all skin types, and this contains vitamin C and turmeric as its main ingredients. They both add to the glow onto the skin, and they provide an instant brightening effect on the skin, which is so perfect for the summers. Because during the summers, my skin looks very, very dull, and a face wash like this just brightens it up completely. Also, as you saw in the demo, it foams up just a little, so it doesn't really dry out the skin. It doesn't cause any kind of irritation. It's not at all harsh on the skin, which makes it suitable for dry skin type as well. So you can use this like throughout the year, during all seasons, for all skin types. And the best part is that it is free from toxins like parabens and SLS, and it contains a lot of plant derived natural ingredients. So you can find this on Mama Earth's website, and if you use my coupon code, that is RIA2021, then you can save 20%. And apart from that, you can also shop it from Amazon and Nykaa. Also, the Skin Illuminate Serum by Mama Earth contains vitamin C and turmeric, and they both provide a glow on the skin. You can see it for yourself how much my skin is glowing than before. So the links to purchase both of these products is mentioned in the description box below, and I highly encourage you to shop these products from Mama Earth's website directly, because whenever you shop from Mama Earth's website, they link your order to a tree that they plant, and they have this initiative where they are planning on planting more than 1 million trees by the end of 2025. So you can be a part of that initiative by simply shopping from Mama Earth's website. So yeah, with that I come to an end of today's video. If you found this video helpful, then please give it a big fat thumbs up. Also, subscribe to my channel if you're new here. Follow me on Instagram, and also stay tuned on my channel for an entire summer series which I'm currently doing. I'm reviewing a lot of summer related products, putting out a lot of summer related skincare routines. So make sure that you keep an eye out for all of my upcoming videos, and make sure that you hit on the bell icon so that you're notified every single time that I post a new video. And yeah, with that, that's a wrap for today. I shall see you in my next video.